How about we unlock that door over there?
Yeah! Wa-boom!
What you want to do, C, is grab that key.
Hey, Skylander! Hey, Skylander, I had a little idea I wanted to run by you here. It's about our new buddy, the Gold.
While keys are only the second best way to open doors, they do get the job done.
This is a villain stash, Portal Master. Tag in a captured villain to claim its rewards.
Well, how's about that? Of course, that means crossing another enemy pit, but hey, that ought to be easy sneezy, right?
Luminous.
Showtime! Yeah! Let there be light! You're about to get lit up! The light at the end of the tunnel.
Back in the game.
If you can, Skylander.
Tussle Sprout defeated.
Put an earth trap in the portal to trap this villain.
Come on, go green!
Put an earth trap in the portal to trap this villain. Put an earth trap in the portal to trap this villain. Put an earth trap in the portal to trap this villain. Put an earth trap in the portal to trap this villain.
I'm totally allergic to vortexes! Like you!
Tussle Sprout trapped.
Tussle Sprout in. Veggie Ball.
Croc time.
Hwah!
Ahoy! Going up!
I know why you're here. You want to know about escaped bad guys. I tell you about Chompy Mage. Chompy Mage like to dance. He also like to stompy, but thing he loves the most is turn everyone to Chompy.
Nice one! I'm sending this intel over to Max. Now we just need to get the scoop on the rest of these bad guys, and we should be in business here.
I tell you about Dreamcatcher. Nighttime meant for sleeping, or that is what it seems. But she will steal your secrets, even while you dream.
This whole area got sealed off due to enemy infestation. Good thing I always come prepared. And by that, I mean holding a bomb. Ha! Just throw this bad boy at the barrier and walk away real slow during the explosion. Always looks cool. Holy guacamole! Welcome, Padre. Neither are we. This is another case where a bomb could really come in handy. Boomsticks! That's some quality demolition there, amigo.
The power surge!
Hi-ho, Skyland!
Tide is rising! Feeling the power surge!
Buzzerbeak defeated.
Put an air trap in the portal to trap this villain.
Buzzerbeak trapped.
I'll take it from here. Yeah.
I tell you about Wolfgang. His claws are sharp and pointy. He howls up at the moon. It's doom for those that listen when he plays his evil tune.
Coming up!
Uh-oh. Then, the steam pressure will be so intense, this plug will shatter. Oh, that's going to be very exciting.
Back in the gun.
You're doing it! Now we can ride this... Blobbers away!
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
So, I think we're gonna need another boulder.
A trap monster of the dark.
Nowhere to hide!
Dark element is required to open this gate.
Let's ride!
Skylanders of the dark element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
So, I think we're gonna need another boulder.
Hmm.
Here we go again! Wowie, wow, wow!
I tell you about Golden Queen. She desires things that glitter and trinkets she can hold. But most of all, she after things that made of gold.
Hey, Skylander. I came to Know-It-All Island looking for advice on how to make money, and all the Stoneheads told me is that some of it is over there. Now I just need some way to get to it.
Slobber trap.
Hey, I know. If Slobber Trap could come here and push this big old statue down, it would make the perfect bridge. Sounds like a real long shot, but hey, here's hoping. Slobber Trap! This statue needs pushing over, and I figured you were the right, whatever you are, for the job! Nice going! Although it turns out after talking to the Stoneheads some more, money is not what I really need. So feel free to grab all that treasure for yourself.
It is the size of a dog in the fight!
Skylander.
Keep cool, compadre. Just hop in that there.
That's it. I'll just move the
nice.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I like. Take that, you flying troll creeps.
Late to battle. Yeah. Ready for battle. My shadow!
Slobber Trap defeated.
Is it too late to say I'm sorry?
What's going on here? Is this because I tried to bite you? Come on, I thought you were the mailman.
Slobber Trap trapped.
See? The
bigger they are, the harder they... Kaboom! Incoming! Kaboom! Excellent! Between the...
Press the tag button to play as your captured enemy. Then press the tag button again to return to playing as your Skylander. Talk to Persephone when you're ready to learn about upgrades. Your next challenge awaits you, Portal Master. Talk to Flynn. talk to Persephone when you're ready to learn about upgrades.
Tussle sprout.
Gulper.
So it looks like we're meeting up with Buzz again at some place called Chompy Mountain. Sounds interesting. The Chompy Mountain part, I mean. Still not so sure about this Buzz guy. Anywho, you ready? Well, okay, let's shove off for this Chompy Mountain place. And while we're at it, I can tell you more about my awesome piloting skills. Of course, you could observe them firsthand, but they sound even better when described by me. I'm guessing that's Chompy Mountain over there, home of our next super bad guy and fellow enchilada enthusiast, the Chompy Mage. You know, I had my own mountain once, too. Mount Flynnmore, it was called. Turns out it was made entirely of cake, though, so after the first rainy season, whoosh, whole thing washed away. Just wish I'd known ahead of time. I would have eaten so much more of it. Anywho, I think I see Buzz over there. Good luck, Skylander. And if you find out the Chompy Mountain is also made of cake, make sure to let me know.
Hey, you don't happen to know where Sheep Creep is, do you? The bravest of sheep, that is. The one legends tell of. One who will finally lead his kind to victory against the oppressive buffalo. Oh, oops. I may have said too much there. Forget everything you just heard. But if you see Sheep Creep, tell him to stop by.
Sheep Creep.
Sheep Creep, good to see you, my friend. I'm afraid I bring you difficult news, though. The buffalo have invaded your old pastures and will not vacate. Only you are brave enough to lead the other sheep to victory and chase out the hated buffalo. Will you find and fulfill your destiny? You see, the buffalo maintain outposts all through the pasture, but we can take them down with carefully calculated shots to the rocks which support them. Only problem is, we have nothing to shoot them with. This is where your bravery comes into play. You see, I was thinking that we would fire you out of this catapult. It's only a little dangerous, and it might actually be fun, like a carnival ride. Sort of.
3, 2, 1.
Not even close. Not even close. Not even close. Not even close. Not bad. Ooh, just missed. Just missed. Not bad. Miss. Not even close. Just missed. Not even close. While freedom is the greatest reward a sheep can have, this probably isn't bad either. Farewell, Sheep Creep. I shall write many tales of your heroism today.
Skylander, I have assembled a crack team of Mabu workers to help us fix the bridges so we can lay siege to this mountain. Only problem is, I tend to become pretty intense in these situations, and my aggressive tone has frightened them away. I need you to go after them, Skylander. Convince them that we've got a job to do here, and this is no time to hide inside strange houses. Yeah, that can come later, though.
Admit it. I'm just plain scared, so I came in here to hide. Sue me.
But now that you're here, I'm starting to think that maybe I should get out there and help you guys.
Remember your courage, Snuckles. Courage. Okay? Count me in.
Hello out there, fellow trolls. Is everybody, good? Okay, thank you.
Good work. Just need to find two more of those little guys.
Well, howdy there, Skylander. I've managed to get myself a little stuck. Don't know how exactly I got here, but I do know that I can't seem to get down. Any chance you could find a way up here yourself and escort me off this ledge?
Onward!
Skylander, I'm ready to pitch in. Meet you outside.
Boomsticks! One more Mabu, and we're in business here.
Nothing, Skylander. I just accidentally locked myself inside this jail cell. Why would a normal house even have a jail cell? But if you can find something to blow this door open, I'll help you. I swear. Million Skylander. Now let's get to work.
All right. First order of business today is opening up this here gate that stands between us and kicking some choppy mage tail. So let's do it.
Yeah.
Fortune favors the brave.
Skylanders of the life element are stronger in...
Eat this!
This zone.
Get it on!
Whoa! Oh! Time for some bubbling!
Now who's green?
Sure how screwing down the coil would help unlock that big door, But see if you can screw down more of them. And you guys, Mabu Defense Force, how about building a bridge for our Skylander comrade over here? I bet the Chompy Mage is right inside the mountain. But even if he's not, still would be kind of cool to go in there.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Mage, and you are not Chompies, so I don't like you. I don't like bridges either. Oh, don't try to move too much while I blast you.
It's go time!
Woohoo! Ah, what's the matter, Skylander? Don't like being blasted? By my own cannon! Not fair! Bombs away! Fly away now, but when we meet again, I will definitely make sure not to leave any cannons around for you to shoot me with.
Come on, fellas! Let's build another bridge!
Sounds good to me!
If he had a tail, I didn't see it.
Yeah! Grinds my ears. Help! There's been a cave-in and some of my mining team are trapped in there. I tried singing to get the miners out, but no go. Right now, about the only thing that can bust them out is one of those Bruiser Cruiser bad guys. No more of my singing. Springing to action!
Cruiser, cruiser.
Let's go.
Bruiser defeated.
Huh? Is it too late to say I'm sorry?
Bruiser trapped.
Just so long as I get to punch something, I'm happy. Time to punch! Ah!
And didn't smash a one of them. Oh, feel free to take some of this treasure. Their reward is, of course, freedom. And me promising to never sing again.
See ya. Looks like we've almost got this big door open. Just find the next coil. And what are you standing around for, Mabu Defense Force? Oh, nope, wait. Like you guys are moving. And you're building a bridge. Nice one.
Ah!
Ready for another magical upgrade?
I actually have some secret ninja commando skills myself, you know. I just try not to brag about them.
Station. None of the trolls trust each other enough to do it. And pretty terrible DJs, too.
Hello out there, fellow trolls. Is everybody, good? Okay, thank you.
Except for this one guy I always hear about. Chill Bill is his name, and he used to host a show in college that really blew everyone's mind. Maybe he wouldn't mind coming back to give radio another shot.
Villains are stronger in this zone.
One, Skylander. Mountain door is down, ready to be infiltrated. Why don't you build them another bridge, Mabu Defense Force? Hey, great! Nice going! You better head over there, Skylander. Quick style. Don't want those noobs wandering around inside without you.
Springy!
As I feared, the Mabu Defense Force were immediately captured and taken to separate jail cells. See if you can rescue those guys and let them know we'll probably need to spend a bit more time training before their next mission.
Skylander, and sorry we rushed in ahead of you like that, but I was able to figure out how their elevator system works. Come on, I'll show you.
trap master of the undead element is required to open this gate.
Back up!
See the light! A worthy feat!
Come to challenge me to a game of Skystone Smash? Well, you're too late. Wait, no, I mean, you're too early. You need to learn how to play first. But come back when you do.
Did that just happen? Treasure beyond measure.
Going up!
Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this zone.
Timing.
Awful nice of you to rescue me, Skylander. Here, I can help you take the next elevator.
Look, Broccoli Guy was framed, okay?
Broccoli Guy. Broccoli Guy defeated.
Huh?
Oh boy, what's gonna happen to Broccoli Guy?
Broccoli Guy, trapped.
Hey, you know what? I'm over it. I'm cool. I'm on board completely with the new plan here. Broccoli Guy.
Ooh. Who ordered the Broccoli Guy?
Yeah.
Ooh. Hail.
Time in.
Up we go!
Villains are stronger in this zone.
Repeat!
There. I was starting to worry. I also found out where that awful Chompy Mage is. He's just up on the next floor. I can... take you there? Oh, come on, Snuckles. You can do this.
Rewind. Second for none.
You don't mind if I wait right here, do you? I'm still getting back into the swing of this whole courage business.
Mage, and you are still not a Chompy, so I still don't like you.
Chompy Mage.
Matchbox! Chompy, Chompy, Chompy! Arise, my Chompy brethren! Jump, jump, jump! I summon thee! you still here? How irritating! I suppose I should make this a little tougher. Round two! The problem now? I'm not using all my powers to defeat you. Instead, I have just been incrementally increasing the difficulty. Well, that's about to change.
Super Magma Form. Chompy Mage defeated.
Ah! What the? What did I do to deserve this? Oh yeah, all that stuff I did! Whoa! Who will look after the Chompy?
Chompy Mage trapped.
I suppose we should just accept this, eh, Chompy Puppet? Just go with the flow, man! Choose Chompies! Alright, I'll do this! Don't pick me! I'm the champ of Chump! Oh, you gotta pick Broccoli Guy. Don't pick me! I'm the champ of Chump!
Tell me, what happened to the Chompy Mage?
Oh, you are not gonna like this, Majesty. He was totally captured. Those Skylanders got him. I kind of forgot how annoying they could be.
You know what that means, don't you? The Chompy Mage might have flipped. He could be working for the Skylanders now.
No matter. He already served his purpose by locating all of the Traptanium we need to build my ultimate weapon of infinite power. Our revenge is almost at hand.
Yeah, about that. This all sounded well and good when we were locked up, but we've already lost two of our pack. And I don't feel like being number three. Maybe it's time for a little change in management.
Is that so?
What are you doing? I could have chipped a tooth!
What do you see now, Lord Chaos?
Shh! Quiet, fool! Just keep still! After all I've done for them, if it wasn't for me, they'd still be locked up! Stupid Golden Queen! I'll bet she's not even real gold.
Maybe. But it sounds like this ultimate weapon of hers might actually work.
Not if I have anything to say about it. Think, fool. If their plan were to utterly fail, they would have no choice but to come crawling back to me. Chaos! There's only one thing to do, Glumshanks. Initiate Operation Sabotage!
J.
Just as I suspected. Taking down that chompy mage was not a problem. Not even a problemo.
Indeed, but it concerns me that the Doom Raiders are acquiring Traptanium. It's the rarest and most powerful substance in Skylands.
Well, it's a good thing you've got the awesomest and most powerful heroes in Skylands on the case. That's right.
Boom! Like your confidence, kid. And you're gonna need it to go after our next target. That evil chef, Pepperjack. There's a giant bird called the Phoenix Chicken who lays magical eggs only once a year. The chef won't be able to resist trying to steal those eggs and capture her. But before you go, you should check out what Mags is up to in the main building. Might be useful.
Always in my prime.
Level up.
Eternal energy.
Ready for another magical upgrade?
Infinite power!
Ready for another magical upgrade?
Eternal energy! Repeat!
Magical upgrade?
Eternal energy! Repeat!
Double the fun!
Ready for another magical upgrade?
You got a second? I've got something new for you.
Ooh, treasure beyond measure. Did that just happen?
Some bread. Smashing.
Standing the test of time. Timeless fashion. A mage for the
This here is a special gate, Skylander. Where does it lead to? Some very special places. That's why it's such a special gate, you know? And if you want to check these places out, you're gonna need magic items to open them up. Special magic items? Oh, Exactamundo!
Up.
second to none.
Hang time!
Standing the test of time.
Mm-hmm.